Introducing, from the Tropicana Hotel, where he is performing with the Vagabonds, the fabulous Vagabonds, the great Al Pier. His opponent from New London, Connecticut, Al Sitty. Special referee for this bout, which is being filmed for television by Midmark Productions, Art Lurie, the chairman of the Nevada State Athletic Commission. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Al Sitty, Bay Pier. This is a grudge match, ladies and gentlemen. Many of you saw the original down at Cashman Field. Both these boys have issued challenges to every champion now fighting, from King Petch right up the list. Saved by the bell. You all right, Art? That's good. They waived the 8 count on knockdown. What happened here? Wrong man down. This is bad. This is bad. Wrong man. He doesn't know what to do. He has to go to a neutral corner before the count starts. Looks like another Dempsey Tunney long count. Oop! Too confident. Much too confident. Thought he had him. Take a good look at that man's eyes. Well, don't bother. He's dazzling him with his footwork. Is there a doctor in the house or a member of the Humane Society? Oh, he's coming around all right. He's got good second chance. This is the third and final round, ladies and gentlemen. The referee will render the decision if no knockout is scored. Using the more peekaboo. He's using the more peekaboo. Peekaboo at him there. like the end. Will he make it? Yeah. Oh, no. That's it, ladies. Wait a minute, wait a minute. This is London. What rules are we using? London prize ring? Well, he's out, ladies and gentlemen. This man is now ready for Willie Pastrana. There's no question about it.